How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? Today is August 18th. It's a Thursday. It was a little rainy, but that's all right. We came up with a comment for the cause, and guess what? One of the causes is from Mr. Brian Mack, the Optimum Institute of Economic Empowerment.
Let's Talk for Action. It's a company based upon all of us, not just think of words and fine talk, but let's think of action and sincerity. And so, you know, Martin Luther King and Malcolm X, two of my greatest heroes, they were on to something right before they were taken away from us. They understood that the next phase of the civil rights movement
on the economic front. As soon as I moved to New York, I seen a young lady that looked just like Biggie Smalls in the face. No, don't laugh. I still had sex with her. That's not the point. I seen her say, "Hey, sweetie, how you doing?" She said, "The fully gentle world, we got to set it ourselves." So she handsome.
You think about all the things you got to deal with when you talk to someone with bad breath. You got to hold your breath so you don't breathe their breath in. You walking backwards while they walking forward. You bobbing and weaving. You don't even open your mouth to answer their question. You be like, You be sitting there, you got tears coming out your eyes.
I went to my landlord, true story. I went to my landlord and said, "Dude, I sent like 5 mice at least on your side, and I got you." You should have got that thing by the cross.
Tell me, stupid, I am so traumatized, right, by the crisis of the bridges and tunnels, that every time I think about money, I equate it to bridges and tunnels. Yeah, my daughter asked me for $30. I said, "Girl, that's damn near 2 Holland tunnels in America." Are you out your mind, young lady?
I know my story. I'm a crack addict. You know, once you're a crack addict, you're always an addict. You know, you got to stay with the people, places, and things that have that drug you so desire. And I didn't want to crack, and I had to. I couldn't find no good weed. Now, I think some of you know what I'm talking about. Y'all probably too young to remember the nickel bag. Anybody remember a nickel? Motherfucking nickel bag? It was a time, young blood, when $5, you'd have enough weed for you and two of your kids. A hooker jumps into the cab. Tell the cab driver to take me back. They get to the house. Cab driver tells her how much it is. She says, "Look, I ain't got no money." She pull up her dress. She said, "But you can take it out of here." Well, the cab driver turned around and looked at it. He says, "Excuse me, miss, but do you have something a little smaller?" Anyway, I